What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we are reacting to Hold Your Head by Tupac for the very first time. So let's get right into it in 3, 2, 1. Bow.
All boys in Clinton and Rikers Island, all the penitents, boom me up with two new Geronimo, all the political prisoners, exactly.
Look at see.
All the jailhouse.
You can do for yourself is help yourself. Like, that's it. Only thing you can do for yourself is help yourself. You know what I mean? You can't depend on nobody to help you. I understand, like, certain people, like, need somebody to give them that uplifting, or need somebody to motivate them, or need somebody to, you know what I'm saying, just be that person to, I don't know, man. It's just like some crazy ass shit that people need to move with life. You can't move a life unless you want to move a life. And that saying where it say you can't lead a horse, you can lead a horse to water, but you can't make him drink. Like, that shit is cliche, but it's true as fuck. You feel what I mean? That's what I'm saying. Like, you go to prison, you feel me, for something that you did, you know, you get out. Don't feel like, oh, I got to go back to the same shit just to make it. No, the fuck you don't, bro. Do something constructive with your life, bro. Don't ever in life feel like the system got you so down where it's like your back is against the wall, so now I gotta go kill somebody and rob niggas just to make it in life. No, that is not fucking true. And whoever ever sold you a dream like that, that's not your real friend, not your real homie, none of that, not your real family, none of that shit, man. Cause Tupac literally made a fucking way out of no way from being in prison.
Flee when they notice, switch my name to Machiavelli, have the rap game goes. Six toes, foes with my hocus pocus flows, they froze. Now suckers idolize my chosen blows. And more money, me litigating, more player hating. Got a sale at the bid for me waiting. Is this my fate? Kiss me with that misdemeanor thinking. Me fall back, never had too much tequila drinking. We all that, make them understand me. Hell, not to say my posse, everyone with me is family. Now these brothers got me, watch me paint a perfect vision. This life we living.
Say is I'm just so happy that there was a Tupac. You know what I'm saying? I'm just so happy that there was a Tupac, that there wasn't Ice Cube, Dre. You know what I'm saying? I'm just so happy for these, that there was these kinds of figures, just for the simple fact, like, they were so real and they motivated so many people to do better and to be better. You know what I'm saying? Especially coming from where they came from. That's the thing. Like, people feel like, oh, I come from Compton, or I come from Long Beach, or I come from Detroit, or I come from this, come from that. Don't mean nothing. You can change your address. You're just making up excuses at that point. Yeah, I understand that your brother died. I understand that. But that don't mean you gotta go, you gotta go slide and do 100 years life for what? For your brother that's gone already? What sense does that make? You should want to do better for your brother at that point. You should want to be like, you know what? The streets got my brother. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make sure my brother can be proud of me. I'm gonna make sure my mama ain't gotta worry about burying another kid. Like, I'm gonna do what the F I need to do to support myself and my family, so we don't have to be in that situation. Change that address. So bump all that whoopty whoopty whoop. Just like Tupac said, hold your head, hold that shit up high. Put your motherfucking crown on, nigga, and keep stomping. Fuck all that other shit, cause all that other shit don't even matter at the end of the day. It don't. What's the point of you sitting in a cell your life? For what? For what? A 2-minute action? For your whole life? Nigga, come on now. Get that shit together all the way.
Get a 300.
Man, and speaking of that slide and shit I was talking about, man, motherfuckers always like, nah, dad, oh, you ain't slide for him, you ain't slide for him, you ain't slide for him. Nigga, who you slide for? Nigga, you ain't gonna slide for no fucking body. I hate niggas like that. They always wanna say, who you gonna slide for? If y'all know what slide mean, that mean, like when somebody die in your camp, or somebody close to you die, or somebody in your gang die, or whatever. Somebody supposed to, ride for you. Somebody supposed to get in the car and go shoot up that nigga block. Nigga, this ain't motherfucking power. Get your goofy ass in the house somewhere and sit the fuck down. God damn. Y'all motherfuckers want to be like Tommy and Ghost so fucking bad. Like, sit the fuck down somewhere. Y'all niggas need help. Do something constructive with your fucking life, nigga. Your life ain't behind a pistol. Like, that is not your main life. Like, get the fuck out of here, bro. You can do something way more better and constructive with your life. Fuck all that slying shit. Fuck all that. Fuck it. But hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, go ahead, like, comment, and subscribe. I truly appreciate it. Catch me in my next video. Peace out.